since Fortnite got 60 FPS. Right, that's the Lenovo Go, the Legion Go, and in the background is the Steam Deck. I don't know why this phone keeps zooming in and out. I'm using the iPhone 13 Pro to record. In the background, as you can see, that's the Steam Deck, and the one I'm using now is the Lenovo Go, and those are the joysticks that I'm using. That's the Lenovo Go, and the background is the Steam Deck. I'm playing Counter-Strike 2. Right, the game is set on high. Automatically, it's on high. I just wanted to see something. I want to see the last one. Right, it's on highest quality, but it is set to high. That's automatic. So I'm not going to change anything. I'm just going to jump into a game. So it's Counter-Strike 2 on the Lenovo Legion Go. And like I said, in the background is my Steam Deck, and these are the controllers for the Legion Go. So if you have a Legion Go, then you know that this is a Legion Go. That's Counter-Strike 2, and it's automatically set the game to high. Let's see how this game works. Oh. Right, I'm using the FPS mode thing, and I just want to see how this is going to function. Oh my god, I can't even. I put it on FPS mode. I can't even turn. What the hell? Look how stuck this thing is. I can't turn anymore. I changed it to FPS mode. Nah, this isn't gonna work. I need to turn this back. Yeah, I had to turn off the FPS mode because I couldn't turn. Let's see now. See, now I can turn. That was so weird. I couldn't turn with FPS mode. I thought that was the whole point of FPS mode. Ah, damn. Ah. There's a lot of lag in this game. I think I gotta change the graphics from high maybe to low because there's too much lag on this. But I mean it is fast. I put it on FPS mode, but it was, you saw there, I couldn't turn. So taking that off of FPS mode. I'm gonna change the graphics from high to low or something because there's just too much lag in the game. Right, so I'm going to go into graphics settings and change this from high to low. It's just too much lag. Yeah, so I've set this to low graphics settings because the high graphics settings was not doing it for me. There's just too much lag. I think this is better played on low. It's the same thing on the Steam Deck. I'm going to try and find another game to play. And hopefully this time, I'll have a much better experience. When I used the joysticks on the FPS mode, as you saw, I couldn't do anything. Maybe the joystick needs to be on a flat ground. And it's because it does use a mouse sensor underneath the joystick. And I think it noticed that obviously... it's not on stable ground, you know. So I've turned off the FPS mode. I'm just using it as a regular joystick as before. Right. So I don't know what's going on. I'm trying to jump into a match. Right, I'm still waiting for it to find a match. It says it's connecting to the Counter-Strike network. So I guess I have to wait and see what happens. Right, it's failing to connect to the server, so I'm just going to give up on this game, and I'll come back to it another time. Right, so the next game I'm going to try, it's going to be War Robots Frontiers, I think.